Welcome to Pine Hills.
Say hi to the camera!
Pine Hills Academy is a school that is special for lots of different reasons. The first one is that we actually have extraordinary students here.
My favorite thing about Pine Hills is probably the fact that it's such like a family feel to it.
I was gonna photobomb it.
Like when it comes down to it, it's like we're all family and we all like get along really well and we just cope really well and we all have fun, and at the end of the day it's just like I would rather be here than anywhere else.
It's one of the few campuses I've been on recently where it's cool to be good at school. It's cool to be spiritual. Parents are also engaged and involved in providing the things that make that education work.
We're really excited that we came to Pine Hills. We had been searching for the perfect school for our children for the last couple years, and we knew our daughter's getting ready to start high school, and we had two children in elementary school, and we said, we want to find the best school that had great people, teachers, and good Seventh Adventist education. And so we searched for a long time. We finally made a decision last year on Visitor's Day, actually. We spent half a day here with the students and the teachers visiting the classrooms, and this was the perfect school for us. We prayed about it as a family on our way home, and we decided that this was exactly where we needed to be.
I actually have dual citizenship.
The spirituality in this school is amazing.
I think Jesus, I think we all can attest that the school has been a huge blessing.
Along with like the spiritual buddies and stuff, I feel like, you know, just getting closer to them and being like good examples to them has really like made a difference.
Physics is a spiritual group on campus that I've created. It stands for Pine Hills Youth Spiritually Invigorating Campus Soldiers. You see, I found that as SA president, that the SA did not have enough time to focus on all the different matters that we had to cover, in addition to focusing on the spiritual life of the students. So I decided to make a separate committee with the sole purpose of focusing on the spiritual life here at Pine Hills.
We have a total of, I think, seven different pastors that from time to time are on campus.
The spirituality of Pine Hills is actually really, really astounding. I've been so surprised at the spirituality that I've noticed here on this campus. Here I see a desire to tell the people about Jesus. I see the students leading out in different activities, whether it be chapel talks or whether it be different initiatives to start prayer outside of their routine class schedule. I just see this overwhelming and overabundance desire to be closer to Jesus and center their lives around him.
The people in physics themselves have really stepped up to the plate and really brought something extra to Pine Hills.
We are like you heard the thing before about Pine Hills, and we're making like an altar, like a representation of how everything could be.
I feel like they are very rigorous. We have options to excel in mathematics with calculus and pre-calculus. And all our teachers are very dedicated to making sure we learn the material.
Quite right. I'm very glad and great to see you.
Like Phoebe said, Pine Hills is academically challenging, but at the same time, if you're falling behind or if you're not exactly understanding a specific concept, the teachers are more than willing to sit down with you and put in the time so that you can fully grasp it, and so you have the full building block of knowledge instead of just getting surface value.
All the teachers are so personable, and like you have like really good friends with all of them, and so it's like really, it's really personal.
Oh, yeah.
Ready? March. Left.
Turn salute.
Fire! Our students, when they leave here, are ready for college.
I would say that being in college, I've noticed that the high academic standard that Pine Hills sets for all of their students has prepared me very well for the academics in college.
I'm actually very proud of the students when they leave here because I know that they have at least the ability to go on and become successful in a four-year college. Overall, when students leave here, They are well balanced. It isn't just one thing that students here are doing.
So Pine Hills also offers a lot of opportunities that you can be a part of. Basketball, football, going to be softball, choir, the honor choir, and the band.
Here at Pine Hills, we have many different extracurriculars, including a good music program, a great sports program that focuses on our relationship with Christ and our academics at the same time, and our drama program.
They all have the opportunity to get involved in all of those things, and many of them do that.
Program at Pine Hills is about taking kids and introducing them to sports and developing their skills.
Our sports program at Pine Hills has personally impacted me. I've played volleyball for 6 years. I've also played basketball for the past 2 years. And something that I appreciate the most about our sports program is that our coaches make sure God is number one. We're taught to play for God's glory and to improve ourselves and to think positive all the time.
Even like in trials in life, we have ups and downs, but God wants us to reflect Him in all things, good or bad. But most importantly, what we've tried to emphasize at Pine Hills is your sportsmanship and your fellowship and everything else that comes with sport, how you interact with the students that you play against, and reflecting Christ in everything we do.
What?